ladies and gentlemen, not only is he a good friend, he's absolutely one of my mentors, one of my the people I look at in this industry, and he motivates me, he inspires me. Mr. Alan Badoon of UWM this morning. Alan, you really are. You're one of those leaders, and I gotta give you a kudos, a shout out. What I see you doing on social media, you have stepped up your game. Not only like from a business standpoint, but I see you posting things with the family even a little bit here and there, talking about the boys and what you're going on there, which is awesome. Kudos to you.
Thank you.
Huge shout out to the entire leadership team. You do a phenomenal job. And here's the thing, is all of us are working hard. We're all busy, but what gets you excited for in the industry? What gets you pumped up? I know UWM, you guys, your culture is always excited, but what gets you excited for us as an industry?
Yeah, anything you do in life, it's all about passion, energy, excitement. What gets me excited every single day when I get up, and whether I'm in Los Angeles, whether I'm in Tampa, Florida, whether I'm back home in Pontiac, Michigan, I know that we're doing the right thing by consumers, by mortgage brokers, by providing a faster, easier, and cheaper experience. Anytime a consumer goes to a mortgage broker, that consumer wins. Anytime a mortgage broker comes to UWM, they win. I mean, it's a fact. Every time you do a loan through United Wholesale Mortgage, you get two referrals instead of less than one. That's a fact. That's why broker market share is growing. We're excited about it. I'm excited about it. Anything we can do to help the mortgage brokers grow, we're going to do it.
And that is you guys' focus. It's helping them grow, helping them succeed, helping them be successful in the future, which I want to talk about that. Going into the future, going into this next year, what's a quick tip? What's something you can share with everybody so they can grow, so they can continue to succeed?
Absolutely. Keep your costs low, efficiencies, technology. The biggest thing that we have to do as a broker community is follow up with our past clients. Stay in front of them. Make sure you have a strong post-closing system. We got Blink Plus for you. We got free marketing, Brand 360. Call your UWM account executive today to follow up on all that stuff.
Guys, look at this. Alan is always full of wisdom, full of knowledge, full of expertise that he's always willing to share. And that's why the UWM leadership, that's why their culture, they're different. They want to help you. They want to see you succeed. Alan. Always
welcome. Thank you so much, Josh.
Guys, you guys got to check him out. If you have any questions, reach out to Alan and the team at UWM. See ya.